Hey YouTube, today we want to teach you how to set up and use a dispenser robot. First, you'll want to set the mold in place. Then you want to program in where you want the dispenser to apply the Afterwards, we recommend you double check the adhesive to make sure it is properly applied. Thanks for watching this quick video. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more. And if you want any more information, you can always check out our website. Till the next video, bye.